We have a new sketch to show you today of the suspect police think pulled the trigger in another local murder. Have a look at this. This is the man detectives think shot and killed 36-year-old Ceran Lipscomb. Officers found Lipscomb's body on Cutter near West Court in the West End August 1st. If the sketch looks familiar to you, please call Crime Stoppers at 513-352-3040.